Disclaimer. This is the last of a series of reviews of the Tales of Arcadia series. Since I spent a lot of time going over the important plot points of the franchise in the previous Wizards review, I suggest that you should at least watch that if you have no interest in the series but still want to know what's going on in this review. We simply don't have the time for me to repeat myself again. Though, honestly, this review is mostly going to be me ranting about this movie's ending, so maybe you can still watch it even without that. The following video was a Patreon request by Isabella Petroni. Well, it's all come down to this. I think the Tales of Arcadia is only the second whole franchise review I've done for a Patreon request, and needless to say, I enjoyed it a lot more than Total Drama. I really grew to love and even pity Tales of Arcadia as the reviews continued, so let's call it a mixed blessing that I now get to share the pain of everyone who experienced this series when it started. And that goes double for the ending of this movie. You already heard me complain a lot about how obviously rushed the pacing of Wizards was, so I won't repeat myself in that regard. So this movie, Rise of the Titans, was their attempt to at least try and give the franchise a good ending. Did they succeed? No, but let's find out why. This is Trollhunters Rise of the Titans.